The first two-minute mile by a maritime-sired two-year-old was turned in September the 9th at Champlain Raceway, Dieppe, New Brunswick. The nightly blue chip colt, Overnight Storm, paced in 1:59.3 to take an A Atlantic Sire Stakes for driver Earl Smith.
You're the Smokey on the outside with the lead on the inside, racing into Overnight Storm, Buckaroo moving three, racing in four, Pineway Cadet moving five, Red Wing racing in six, it's PH Steve. They go to the turn. Capion, seventh, race into the turn. Dalton Cap, moving eight. Charlotte's Knight, racing nine. Tracy Star as a wing round the turn. Go on by the half, 59 1/5 seconds. They're on the back stretch for the final time. Yuta Smokey out in front. Overnight Storm racing into Buckaroo, moving three. PH Steve, fourth, moves on the outside. In along the rail, Pine Wake at six. Capion, seven on the outside. Dalton Camp on the outside, racing in eight. Red Wing, nine, as they swing into the turn. Charlotte's Knight, they race on by the three-quarter mile marker, 1:29.2. Yuta Smokey out in front. Overnight Storm, second by a length and a half, and now starts to move. Buckaroo racing in three. They're round the turn for the final time. Yuta Smokey, Overnight Storm to the outside by the 7/8. They drive on home. Yuta Smokey is out in front. Overnight Storm and on the inside. Buckaroo up on the outside and closing as they race to the wire. Here comes Overnight Storm. It's going to be Overnight Storm 1:59.3.